Your long travel will be over. Your mortal body will burn.
Now I don't really think that's such a good idea. Now I don't really think that...
You must turn back here! Nobody may disturb the sleep of my master!
Wrong. Your sleeper will be wide awake soon. Damn! I'm not causing the slightest damage. I need another...
Now! You will die!
I'd better get out of here fast.
for the
iron.
May you read.
I have found a way into the underground temple.
You have? That's remarkable. You have become very powerful. Stronger than anybody else inside the barrier. Maybe you really are the man the Orcish prophecies told of.
Prophecies? What prophecies?
Ancient Orcish documents written shortly after the sealing of the underground temple mention a holy foe.
A holy foe?
Someone who shall come to drive the sleeper from our world forever.
I am supposed to be the one mentioned in the ancient prophecies? You must be wrong, surely.
Maybe, maybe not.
I found this strange sword.
Show it to me. That's interesting. It has Eurytzio written on it. I've heard of this sword. It's a weapon from the olden days, when the human race was still young. The weapon was forged from an unknown material, and there's nothing written about who created it. This blade was said to possess unbelievable powers, but I don't notice any magical aura.
Eurytzio possessed unbelievable powers?
It was written that the owner of the weapon was able to pierce the strongest armor, and to overcome even the most powerful of protection spells.
How could the orcs get this powerful weapon into their hands?
It's claimed that the orcs took it from a powerful warlord. They didn't know how to use it, but they did hide it.
But they didn't hide it well enough. Is it possible to restore the former powers of the weapon?
You'd need a very strong magical source of power for that purpose.
You mean strong enough to detonate the magic barrier with?
About that strong. Besides, you'll need a very special magic formula in order to transfer the power. Give me some time, and I'll create the magic formula.
Meanwhile, I'll be hunting around for better armor. These blue rags didn't protect me well enough in the underground temple.
You should go to my old tower.
Your old tower?
It sank below one of the eastern lakes during one of the earthquakes. The spires are still visible above the surface. There are still some artifacts inside it. I never made any effort to salvage them.
How do I get there?
I haven't been there since the earthquake, which means you'll have to find a way to enter it yourself. But take this key. It opens the chest in which I used to store some particularly rare artifacts.
I'm seeking Matt.
Thank you.